So I start this washer, and as soon as I start it, it just stop right there. I open the cover, and this thing starts smoking. Sometimes it's that, sometimes it could be this one right here, this one. This time was that, and it was 100% noticeable. So all I had to do is replace this, or replace the whole thing, and work again.